Your founding drawing should always have very smooth lines. There's a lot of reasons for it. If you make a mistake, you haven't committed to a line. And this goes for a drawing anything. But the other thing is...
Hi, I'm Josh Whitman. I'm an instructor down here with the MyVoice Media Center. I have a lot of fun teaching art down here. Once you guys come down, get some lessons. We're working on portraiture, going to be doing painting, lots of fun art lessons. So come on down and have some fun.
You know, like the hair, same thing. Where's that head on that?